Ladies and gentlemen, your duty is clear. All in this courtroom know the truth. All in this state know the truth. Now you need only find the courage to speak the words. Carl Lee Haley is guilty. 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 State rests, Your Honor.
I want to tell you a story. I'm going to ask you all to close your eyes. I'll tell you this story. I want you to listen to me. I want you to listen to yourselves. Go ahead. Close your eyes, please. This is a story about a little girl walking home from the grocery store one sunny afternoon. I want you to picture this little girl. Suddenly a truck races up. Two men jump out and grab her. They drag her into a nearby field. And they tie her up. They rip her clothes from her body. Now they climb on. First one, then the other. Raping her. In a fog of drunken breath and sweat. And when they're done, after they've killed her tiny womb, murdered any chance for her to bear children, to have life beyond her own. They decide to use her for target practice. So they start throwing full beer cans at her. They throw them so hard that it tears the flesh all the way to her bones. And they urinate on her. So they pick her up, throw in the back of the truck, drive out to Foggy Creek Bridge, pitch her over the edge. She drops some 30 feet down to the creek bottom below. Can you see her? Her raped, beaten, broken body, soaked in their urine, soaked in their semen, soaked in her blood, left to die. I want you to picture that little girl now. Imagine she's white. The defense rests, Your Honor.
So be it. These proceedings will reconvene tomorrow at 10 a.m. at the Dracup Correctional Facility.
Oh, boy. A field trip.